Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have 2007 Anidat cabin filter. And my friend here, he have this car. He bought it last year. And I tell him, did you change the cabin filter? He say he's not sure. So here I'm just trying to show you where that cabin filter is and how it look like. We're gonna go together and look for it. And if it's being changed, okay. If it's not, we have to replace it. The clean one, it look like this. Okay, can you hold this for me now? Just hold like this. So if you have a car like this, what you need to do, just slowly push it this side. And this side, don't push the other side because we have this piece here. And I don't want to break it. So now, when you take it like this, slowly go all the way inside here, like this place here. And then you see this here, put your hand here. Sorry. Put your hand here. And your hand here, and just slowly jiggle it out. Take it out and see if it's clean. I have no problem. If it's not clean, please buy one. I'm gonna have a link in the bottom. We have corona virus attacking us these days. We need our lungs to be fresh and clean. Why are you driving your car and going up and down? Try to save yourself. You have your mask and your cabin filter is like this. Come on. That's not good, brothers. Please, anyone who knows someone somewhere, please give him advice. Hold this one so I can use my other hand to pull it out. Tell your brothers, tell your mothers, your sisters, the small children's father, grandfather, do not drive a car like this. Please, 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 please. I'm saying that again and again. This friend of mine, he's driving this car day and night. In this time that you see, and this is what we see in it here. Please change your cabin filter, please. If you have a car and you're driving a car for the sake of your children and your family, please try to change your cabin filter. It's very simple. Here is a new one. Just get it and put it in where is there. My phone almost dead. I'm doing it in darkness, but it's very simple, very, very simple. So this is the cabin filter that we take it out from this car just now. All the air that coming to you while you are driving, say that you have an elder people in the car, yourself, you drive the car, you feel you are not okay. You go to the doctor, doctor say everything look okay. You drive the car 2-3 hours, 4 hours, and you come there and suddenly, whatever it happened, please. And you tell me that you're breathing a fresh air while you're driving your car. No, it's not true, please. Family, anyone there in the world, whether you are a white, black, Hispanic, whoever, please take care of yourself. Your children need you. Now, the new one is here. I will leave a link in the bottom if you want to buy. Just go click on that link and maybe when you go to the website, put year model of the car and take your own cabin filter. If it's a Toyota, all Toyota, they have the same thing. So just put it inside there slowly. I believe it's going to go this way, right? Give me the light. It's very simple.
Yeah,
I'm not sure.
Phone for
yeah, please. It's the phone and the light.
Okay.
I believe maybe it's this way. Okay, yeah, I believe it's. You sure he gives you the right one? Okay. Just push it inside, you see? It's there, clean. Now you take this piece and you put it there. And push it. Be sure that there's a letter say top. This thing is still up there. It have some stuff up there? No. I don't believe so. Okay. This side have to be top. And then you put it in. That's it. And you have a fresh air, my brother. Fresh air. And then it's very simple. Put it here. You see there? This. Yeah. When say somebody died, we don't know what the cause of the death, and we don't know, and that's some of the things that is we put in for ourselves to keep us safe. It makes us sick and we die. Please keep it fresh, keep it clean. That's your health, my brother. You can't put your children in the car driving 10-20 miles, and then especially when you put the air condition on or you put the heat on, you gotta recirculate the same air back. Yeah. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.